crazy. I'll tell you what's crazy. 50-year-old high school chemistry teacher comes into my office. The guy is so broke, he can't pay his own mortgage. 1 year later, he's got a pile of cash as big as a Volkswagen.